I know they're called hemorrhoids, but I feel like we missed an opportunity to call them asteroids.